What's going on, you guys? I'm back again with another video, and this time I'm about to show you guys how to do a high puff on short 4C hair. Yes, I will be using heat in this video, and no, I will not be talking throughout the entire thing, so pay attention and let's get straight into it. Okay, so after having it tied down for about 15 minutes, this is my end results. Everything that I use in this video will be in the description box. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment below what you want to see next. Bye.